Okay, so next up is CutMan. Personal preference, I don't like using the guts. Man ability. Can't remember what it's called. I think it's called the guts arm. I don't like using it against CutMan because he's so simple. So I'll just Mega Buster him to death. So much damage. There we go. The right position now. And that's that. Another one bites the dust. And next is going to be one of the more tedious levels in all of the game. Is ElecMan. Something that I like about CutMan's ability, it barely drains the bar at all when it's used, so you can pretty much keep it on, and you won't run out. Always useful. Except here. does is it creates temporary platforms that Mega Man can run across. Which makes a lot of shortcuts in this game. So it makes it a lot easier in some of the areas that are very tedious and annoying. Such as Iceman's level, which is coming up next. Switch back to the Mega Buster for a minute. Bastard, didn't do it right. And now I'm probably gonna die for it. Alright then. I'm probably gonna die anyways in the ElecMan fight, but at least I won't die there. If I'm lucky, I'll probably just barely squeak. Successful hit on me to kill me. Hey, dumbass. He's behind you again. Got him. Yes. Black and white Mega Man for the win. Takes care of ElecMan. Moving on.